Welcome back to Let's Play The World Ends With You. In the last episode we beat Iron Face. And now somebody sent us a mail that he's waiting in the composer's room. Yeah, let's follow Minamimoto. The composer must be ahead. Once we go on, I don't think we can come back. Well, I ain't sitting out here. You ready, man? We got no time. We are going on. Get the strangest feeling. This is your last chance to turn back. I just saved, so everything should be fine. But this is really the last chance for you to go back and buy stuff and whatever. You have the whole city up for yourself, except Cat Street's food. And I'm getting a message on Skype. I hope it's not a group thing. And yeah, you can now go back, get the stuff, beat all those big noises, whatever, the big dragons, and get all the stuff, level up everything. And I just wanna see, well, alright, but don't take too long, yo. Yeah, we don't have much time. I just wanna see which level we have. We have actually level 49, which is pretty much yeah, one level under the maximum. Level 50 is the highest one, so we're pretty much good to go, I guess. Good to go, man. Go on anyway. Alright, full speed ahead. Off we go. Trail of the bygone.
Huh?
Wait. What's wrong, yo? Behind us. Something's coming. Oh, what is this place? It's so dark and spooky. And stinky. Shiki! Shiki! What? And this is the moment I think, what the hell? Remember? She won the game. She got her entry fee back. She was the entry fee then again for Neku, which made her, yeah, disappear again for a while. But she still won her entry fee, and her entry fee was her looks. So she should, and I'm going to close Skype one sec. Yeah, and she was, she was getting her entry fee back already, because she won her game. So she should look like she does in real life, right here and right now. But she's back in this look. I have no idea why they did that. Because now it goes until the end when you see the last scene, and then you can finally see her in her normal looks. But throughout the whole game you see Shiki as this person. If you say something about The World Ends With You and somebody asks you to describe Shiki, you will describe her as this one, even though it's not her real look, and you never really get to see her real look till the end, maybe. But I don't see why they did this here, because she already got her entry fee back. She won the game. She was out of it. She was just the next entry fee for Neku. But whatever. Neku beat? What are you doing here? I woke up here all by myself. Yo, does that mean we won the game? Like, the Iron Maiden was the last boss? But if I won the game, why hasn't Shiki come back to life? Did the Reapers trick me? Or... So, where are we? Are we alive again? No, not yet. This is Shibuya River in the Yuji.
Huh?
The Yuji? But why? I'm supposed to be alive. You can't blame me. They made me made you my entry fee. I'm sorry.
Huh?
I was your entry fee? Then
what?
So I'm the what? Oh, Neku. Talk about embarrassing. I mean, this isn't like you at all.
Yeah, because you know the entry fee is pretty much what you value the most. So
that's cause you haven't seen me in 2 weeks. You miss a lot. And I mean a lot, Shiki. Well, look on the bright side. If we're together now, you must have won, right? Now we can both come back to life.
Not yet.
What? Why not?
We beat the Game Master, but I haven't been taken to that white room. Probably because we've been breaking rules left and right. I'm pretty sure the game is null and void.
Null and... But what about our lives?
There still might be a way, yo. If I become the next composer. How does that work? I gotta take down the guy with the job now.
I see. You don't seem surprised.
Not really, you both look so serious.
So I guess that must be the only way.
Don't worry, yo. I'ma pull this thing off.
Hey, no beat.
Let's not waste any time then.
If the composer stands between me and life, then he has to go.
I have to do it.
Neku, let's go!
Yeah, coming.
Yeah, he's still valuing. We can't even save here at this point. This is how it is. We can't do anything, pretty much. But there's still the noises left. So we can still fight and level up or whatever.
Look, there's something there.
One of P-Face's heaps?
Let's check it out.
Why does he always have to make this? I mean, he wants to take down the composer and he just stands there, gets some trash and puts it in a pile. What the hell? Oh, whatever. I didn't say anything.
Oh my gosh, there's a person under there.
Yo, look who it is. The Grim Reaper got crunched.
No way, man. This guy was tough as bricks. Who could have done this to him?
You think Shades? Could he have done this?
I don't know. But whoever it was must have been more powerful.
But like, yo, we're lucky, right?
Don't be so morbid.
But we don't gotta beat him now.
No, just the guy who's stronger.
Details, yo. I'm telling ya, we're lucky.
No, let's keep going.
What happened here?
And we got P-Face's cap.
And this is actually a cool item. I think I used it pretty much till the end. Attack plus 15, defense plus 25, HP plus 200. I mean, what do you want more? This is an amazing hat. This is pretty much the best headgear you can have. So of course I'm gonna equip it. I would be stupid not to. Attack plus 6, plus 7. Wait, I wanted to look something. Okay, I'm staying with this. But yeah, this cap is just amazing. So let's go on.
Phew, this door just screams endgame.
We almost there, Rhyme.
Hang on just a little longer.
Neku, you're right. You look pale.
I'll be okay. Come on.
Can we look at it again? No. But yeah, remember he was under a car and a soda machine.
Is this the composer's pad?
Wait, I know this place. It's the white room. And there is Shades. Hi Shades. I can't scan you. But I can talk to you. Welcome players. X-Players, that is. Your game has ended. Now you are simply dead.
It's him.
What you doing here, Shades? Where's the composer? Oh, is that why you're here? And why would you kids want to meet a composer? What you think, man? We're gonna take him down.
Not a chance.
You're not even fit to look up upon him. What you say? The composer's utmost concern is mankind's happiness. He exists to shepherd the human race toward the right future. And thus, all his acts are motivated by boundless love. You think egoists like yourself have the right to lay your eyes, let alone a finger, on a being so far above you? You're not even on the same plane.
Yo, I don't get a word you're saying. But you ain't stopping me. I'm gonna take take his place and bring everybody back to life. You see? That self-serving rubbish is the root of all pain.
What?
Egotism, disregard for others, has cost Shibuya's downfall. And now the composer must rebuild from scratch. None may stand in the way of that noble goal.
Yeah! Who's getting... Shiki.
She's not answering.
You bastard, what did you do to Shiki? to go over like these opens, and we actually have to fight her now. At least Beat has to fight her, we have to pay chase. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, I gotta move. Ouch. What are you doing? Wow, he doesn't do any damage right now on me. Well, this attack does a lot of damage, 200. Up. Getting the full. Ah, come on. Ah, goddammit. I can just stay here and hit him. I'm more than strong enough to just pretty much kill him without any regard. I don't even have to dodge, really. Okay. As I said, this was easy. The thing is, on hard, he would have probably beaten us up really, really such power. Hard. Whatever. Whoops. It was the Skype again. Okay. Just closing the window that it doesn't pop up again by accident.
That's how it's done.
Because, going around with the mouse is a real problem. Whatever. Lightning Rook. Touch empty space and Neku will fire lightning in that direction. Inflicts damage on contact. Sounds good. Got him! I see now why he picked you. And we deleted him. Alright, yo. Composer's next. But Shiki... What the hell? Shiki? Damn. She don't recognize us. Why can't she... Wait, she has one too, on two. If I break it... It's no good, man. Gurby trying to kill us. We other options. Shiki, forgive me. Stop! Don't you touch her! Stupid! Behind you! Okay, he broke the pin. And what about Beat? That should stop Shiki. I was right. It was the pin. The composer. Mr. H's pin. Hey Beat, wake up! Damn. He took the brunt of Shiki's attack. They're both out cold. Shiki, the Reapers, even Shibuya. How could Mr. H use them? Why? It doesn't make any sense. That I have to keep fighting like this. Damn it. But I do. I have to. Alone. Now, where's the composer? Where is it? Let's scan. There is the door. Trail of the Judged. And an even bigger moral than an Udagawa. This graffiti. I remember Mr. H. Your art kept me going. Every piece seemed to shout, enjoy life. And outside my headphones, the rest of the world heard it too. It was fun just standing here, looking. When I found out you were a cat, man, I just shook. I mean, I knew you were different the second I met you. The things you said, somehow they just clicked. I thought I finally met a guy I could respect. And now look. But I won't falter anymore. You taught me better than that. So really up against Mr. H. Shiki. Beat. Joshua.
Rhyme. Everybody, they got me this far. Now, it's my fight.
Alright, Room of Reckoning. Who will wait there at the top? Will it be Mr. H?
This place. Come on out, composer! Fight me! You want me to defeat you, right? Isn't that it? Then show yourself.
Show yourself and fight.
Mr. H.
Who's Mr. H?
You again. But I just beat you.
I'm amazed. You stand on the final stage. And still you don't know who's playing what.
What do you mean?
Alright. You want answers? First off, the composer is not the man you envision. Second, the composer is not here. And hasn't been since before you came to the UG. So, sorry, you missed him. I have been in charge of the UG since his departure.
Mr. Anikoma's not the composer?
Then you're responsible. For many things, yes.
Why would you do this to Shibuya?
Oh, Neku, don't you like music? Huh?
Music requires many things. Melody, performers, instruments. But the key element in the most divine music is a conductor to hold it all together.
The world is very much the same. Under one conductor, one ideal, the world of man marches toward bliss.
One ideal? Didn't you feel it in Shibuya?
Rage, hate, misery, envy, fear, self-deprecation. A cacophony of countless selfish ones. As that noise swells, it turns into crime, warfare. And the world's ills can be traced to individuality.
Ills?
By tearing down the differences between us, I can make the world a paradise. By making everybody think alike? That's not even possible. It is possible with these pins.
The Red Skull pins. You're behind that too?
I based them on the composer's player pin. You see, the eyes of the world are on Shibuya. What starts on these streets will spread across the globe. I can save all of mankind from here. Shibuya shall be my podium. I know you love what I do with it. Now, if you just remove that player pin...
Huh?
It neutralizes the effects of the Red Skull pin. So my imprinting can't reach you.
This pin protects me?
All this time it was... What have your dealings with other people brought you? Only hurt. Join me. Help me build a new Shibuya.
Works for me or never? Of course, never.
I kinda want to know what works for me, but I guess it will be something like, nah, we can't help you anyway.
I'll never help you. Maybe living in your Shibuya would be easier.
Maybe. Except one problem. It wouldn't be Shibuya. I was never good with people. I covered my ears and blocked them out. But you know what? If I don't clash, I don't change. The world ends at my borders. And the best moments slip away. Shibuya's full of people, waiting for those moments. When we clash together and find something new. Here in the UG, I clashed, I changed. And now I know. Shibuya should stay just as it is. Then let me ask you this. Do you like people?
Well, in the beginning, Neku said he doesn't get people. But as of now, I guess, he does like people. He really cared for people. So yeah, I see. why you would is beyond me. I think you need to be reformed.
Save your energy. An unpartnered player has little to no power. You can't stop me.
I can't move.
Remember that I'm saving you. This pin was standing between you and freedom from pain. Now bask in the light of true redemption.
Don't!
and he trashed the playpen. Welcome to the new Shibuya.
Huh?
Nothing happened.
What?
What? But I destroyed your player pin. Why can't I imprint on you? I'm a fool. Of course he wouldn't let me harm his pick. Whose pick? I owe you no more explanations. Only destruction. Yo, 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 I don't think so. Ain't you forgetting somebody? Here comes the beat wagon.
Huh?
Beat, Shiki. I told you, yo. Ain't no one gonna be the composer but me. How could you go on without us, Neku? We're your partners. Now, what did Mr. H say about partners? Trust him? That's better. Yo, forget this partner crap. You ain't my partner anymore, man. You're my friend. So trust that, yo. Beat. Come on, Neku. We've still got work to do. Yeah. Mr. Ringleader here. We just gotta take our chase, right? Right. The three of us can do it. Now, let's take our lives back. Right! Get him! I'm this close. Once I raise these three, Shibuya will be saved. Come to me then. Come meet your end. People who actually, were conscious about it. Neku has two player pins, that's why imprinting didn't work. Because he has actually two. But yeah, now Shades transforms to a giant noise. Being a big snake. And this battle is interesting, you have to find this things, these things. Always somewhere on the edge and you just have to attack them. Ah, come on, or the head of course. Ah, come on. Move. Thank you. This should hurt really much. Oh yeah. Oh yes. And hurt. Standing no chance, guy. You're not gonna have any chances, man. Okay, he's up there again. So we have to find the other parts of him. Where can we hit him? There. Okay, he's back. Bam, bam. Okay. His life regenerates, and now we have to fight with Beat. It's pretty much always the same here on this guy. Ah, come on. There it is. Where are you? There. Okay, or not. Why don't you attack him? Whatever. Okay, there he is. Ouch. So now. This will hurt a lot again. I think these are really my strongest pins actually. These two. The shot and the spark thing. They are crazy. Look at how much damage it does. Oh, it's erased! Alright. And a lot of PP.
That's how it's done.
And star rank.
Cool.
No. I must keep fighting. My time is almost up.
I'm back, Megumi.
Huh?
Huh? Your timer must be nearly ticked out.
Joshua? You're alive. But why are you here?
No, sir. I'm not done, not yet. I will protect Shibuya.
And I guess he let him hit him. Now what? Those two are in some bolts as well. Oh great! A gigantic monster now. With like 10 heads. But I guess we can do quite some damage here. This pin at least. Especially. Oh yeah. Yeah, come on, let me out. Whoa. We're getting a lot of damage here. This seems to be really difficult. Wow. How much HP does this guy have? You gotta get out for here for now. Should up there somewhere. Alright. Shiki is out. So she will help us now. Oh yeah, I can attack with her now, I guess. And get the light pack out. This way. Yeah, we got twice attack now. Now we can finally do some damage at least. They can't really... Why can't I attack this guy? Whatever. Let's heal for now. Okay, beat. Re-attack. So we're getting stronger with time. What the hell is now?
What do you think?
So Joshua. And even more damage. What the hell is even happening? I have the feeling that it's kind of faster than before. I gotta heal myself. Heal, 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 heal. Thanks. Okay. 4x attack. Alright. Ah, come on. Okay. And now, the final attack. Whew. This was still kinda bad. It wasn't really difficult. We had always the chance to heal ourselves, but... Whew. Bam! And we're back. Bottom screen only win. Yeah, because we had no top screen in this fight. It seems I've won. No! It can't end like this.
Who else will protect Shibuya? There's a timer.
A timer?
Why does he have a timer?
Then you'll do as you intended?
And Shibuya?
But composer, sir, why?
I've decided to wash my hands of it. Yoshua in his composer form, I guess. Because Yoshua is the composer. It has no future or value to me or anyone else. So I'm shutting it down.
Wait, sir. Shibuya is still full of so many possibilities.
Yes, and people too dull and clouded to see them. Shibuya's influence is too strong. I have to end it now, before the other grounds are poisoned and all lost. And all is lost.
Then the problem is the people? If they change to something more suitable, you'd stay your hand?
Yes, but that's clearly beyond them.
Sir, give me a chance to prove you wrong. I swear I'll remake Shibuya in a way you will please you.
That it will please you. That will please you. Okay, a game then.
The game?
That's right. The rules will be simple. If you manage to fix Shibuya, you win. Shibuya stays.
And if I can't fix it?
Then you lose, Megumi. You and Shibuya will be erased.
That's alright. If I risk my life to protect Shibuya, I will.
But what chance do I have of beating you?
Relax, Megumi. I'll be sure to handicap myself. I'll retreat to the RG, and I won't challenge you directly. But I will pick a player to represent me. Since you've piqued my interest with this talk of rebuilding, accept me to be watching from the sidelines.
Very well, sir. I'll enter your game.
Then first, I need to collect your entry fee.
You have 1 month, Megumi. I wish you nothing but success.
You're going to erase it. The streets I know and love gone.
You did well, Megumi. That was one of my more enjoyable games.
I gave it my all, sir. I have no regrets.
You know, I like your idea. Shame it didn't work out.
Gave me a wonderful opportunity. Thank you, sir.
As for you, well played, player. I still can't fathom why my imprinting failed to affect you.
Me neither.
Wait, that's right.
What?
Another player pin?
Why do you have two? I only gave you that one.
Of course. Neku, it's up to you now.
Huh?
You sure? What's going on?
All of this was a game. One set up by me.
What?
Then that means you're...
Let me make it obvious.
I suppose they'll serve.
What's happening?
I can't move, yo.
What?
Shiki? Beat?
It was me, Neku. I'm Shibuya's composer.
What? But that can't be.
I know that must unsettle you, especially since we spend all that quality time together. Still, it's the truth, and I need you to face it.
Megumi and I decided to play this game, to determine if Shibuya should exist or not.
Then everything I've done, all of it.
You were playing for my team. Really, you did a bang-up job. I couldn't have won without you.
Then what have I done?
I had one role in this game. Picking the player who would play for me. One boy from the RG.
Me?
Very sharp, Neku. Give yourself a hand. I knew I picked the winner. But it was P-Face that killed me. His bullet was meant for me. For some time now, he's been after my seed. Maybe he thought I could be killed in the RG. A gross miscalculation. The composer, unlike the Reapers, can use some of his power in the living world. So poor Minamimoto failed and fled back to the UG. But I like keeping him around. He knows how to heat up a game. Unfortunately, he overheated this time, so I had to retire him early. Couldn't have him spoiling the climax.
Then you're the one who beat him? If you remember, he had a...
soda machine car on him, and that's how Joshua fights. He throws with things on around.
Why, yes. You're just as sharp as a tank, Neku. Anyway, the pest followed me everywhere. Even into the RG when I went to get you.
Into the RG? Wait, no.
Why don't I return all the memories I've been holding on to?
Yeah.
Okay, I guess we will now finally see what happened in the end.
Yeah, he was at the Udagawa and watched at the graffiti. Joshua came running with a gun. Neku thought he was shooting at him. But he wasn't at that time. But he shot Minamimoto.
I blew it. What?
And even that shot wasn't meant for Neku and the others as well. You should just stop them. And he ran. Okay. And Joshua shot Neku in the end. And dropped the second player pin on him. Which is why Neku had two, because he got one at the start of the game as well.
It was you! I thought I finally found a friend I could relate to. But it was you! You killed me!
Now, Neku, why don't we play one last game?
You tricked me. The winner gets to be the composer. And do whatever he likes with Shibuya. If you win, you decide. If I win, I'll decide. Of course I've already decided.
You're a monster.
Neku, you'd better pick up that gun. I mean, this is going to be a duel. I keep the rules extremely basic. I'm going to count to down from 10. Once on 0, we shoot. See? Easy.
Don't screw with me, Joshua.
I assure you, I'm not. Life's little crossroads are often as simple as the pull of the trigger.
Neku, your face is priceless. Don't you remember what Mr. Anikoma told you?
I'm just...
Oh, before I forget, I've collected your entry fee. Now, let the game begin. 10, 9...
And he's crying.
Can't do it.
And again, Joshua shot.
Miss Hanekoma's there. What the hell is going on now?
Scramble again. Game number 4.
Why? What the hell? How?
Seven days later.
So same streets. Same crowds too. Yeah. Shibuya hasn't changed a bit. But still, I don't think I can forgive you yet. You don't see it, but those few weeks were very hard for me. Learning to trust people. Having that trust broken. Finding out the town I pegged is small and stifling and empty wasn't any of those things.
Let me in! Tell me what you're thinking!
Only by allowing strangers in can we find new ways to be ourselves.
I'm scared! Scared of getting a second chance!
Listen up, Bones. Cause I ain't asking twice. Please, help me. You gotta help me save
her. That's the first time you used my name.
But Neku, I thought you couldn't afford to lose. Give up on yourself, and you give up on the world.
You ain't my partner anymore, man. You're my friend.
Once you see the real me, will we still be friends?
Yeah, why do we even see you in this form?
I met you guys. You made me pick up on things I probably would have just gone on ignoring. Trust your partner. And I do. I can't forgive you, but I trust you. You took care of things, right? Otherwise, Shibuya would be gone, and my world with it. Hey, did I mention? I've got friends now. We're getting together for the first time in a week. See you there?
Yo!
Over here!
And that's it for the main story of The World Ends With You. In the end, Joshua was really like screwing with Neku and didn't shoot him, really. But in the end, sent him to the real life again. Rhyme is alive as well. She's back, Beat is back to life, everyone. And Joshua didn't erase Shibuya like he said he would. He kept it. But Mr. Anekoma's purpose there was... Square Enix! I can just say it over and over, Square Enix is amazing in terms of RPG and stories. I mean, Final Fantasy is a thing for many, many years now. But beside that, we have Star Ocean with really good stories, especially the first two and the third as well. The fourth is a bit fanservice stuff, but whatever. This game, I still say it's one of the best games ever for the Nintendo DS, including the 3DS. I have to admit I'm not playing that many games because I didn't have the Nintendo DS for that so long time. But just the way you use both screens, you can battle with both screens. You have to use any command you can actually use on this one. You have to shut down... you have to close the DS to beat a certain noise. You have to shout into the microphone to activate attacks. You have to press buttons or drag or scratch or whatever. Everything. Then the story is amazing, and there we finally almost see Shiki's face, how she really looks. But they didn't show it. They didn't show it until the effing end. They really didn't show her face. Why? Why didn't you show her face? I don't get it. This is the one thing I really hate about this game. Why didn't you show Shiki? Why did she have her old form of a friend in the last battle? Why couldn't she just be seen? Why are we banned from seeing her face? I don't get it. Why did you do this? I have no idea. Yeah. Anyway. This doesn't really mark the end of my first Let's Play in English, because there are some things I want to show after it. There are some more stuff, and I will do it. I won't complete it 100%, as I said, because the last battles are really, really, really hard, and I'm not sure I'm able to do it with mouse. On the real DS, I actually beat the stuff. I don't have 100% because I wasn't pumped anymore to play and level up the pins to evolve them and get all the pins and all the noise and whatever. But I pretty much finished the last story as well, which will be shown soon. But yeah, I really like the game, and I'm playing on harder difficulties as well on the real cartridge, because it really makes fun, and I can just say again, this game is amazing. It pretty much makes you think about your world. The world ends with you. In terms of, if you don't expand your horizon, your world will be really, really small, and you won't know much about the world. So you have to widen your horizon, get in touch with other people, see their opinions on things, try to understand them, even if you can't, and thus your world will expand more and more, and the world will never end. The world only ends with you if you don't let yourself open for others. And this is a really great message in the whole game. This is pretty much the title message of the game. You have to expand your world, of course, enjoy the moment and whatever stuff as well, but Jupiter and Square Enix, awesome work. Again, this game is amazing. The music is amazing. The whole story is amazing. Gameplay is amazing. And he's taking his phones off in the end. He's free. He opened his world. Obviously, I wouldn't throw away my phones, but the world begins with you. This pretty much concludes it. The world ends with you if you don't open your horizon, but it will only begin with you if you open up to others and expand it. On this point, we will save, and on the next episode, we will see what happens after we finished the game. This is the end of the story in general, and what comes now is pretty much extra. And yeah, I love the story till this point. It's gonna be one of my most favorite games. It's like, I have the game on Super Nintendo. It was Lufia, Rise of the Sinistrals, which was my favorite game on the Super Nintendo. On PlayStation 1, it's pretty much Star Ocean, the second story, and Final Fantasy 7, they are really up close, but I say Star Ocean anyway. PlayStation 2, there are many, many games. Final Fantasy 10, Star Ocean, Till the End of Time, many, many games. Pretty much everywhere is a game which I really like. On PlayStation 3, I don't have that game I like, it's total awesome. I like the whole Tales of Xillia. I finished Tales of Xillia 1 and 2. Amazing story overall and whatever, but this one will probably be one of my most favorite games of all time. Overall consoles or computer or whatever, and it's just really amazing. And I'm just saying more stuff. We will see each other in the next part when I calm down a bit, and I'll show you what happens after this, after we beat the 7th day. 3 long games, 7 days each. So, until then, see ya.